I'm meteorologist Christopher Mathis. Isolated thundershowers should end pretty quickly this morning south of Greenville and Greenwood, and becoming mostly sunny by this afternoon. Not as hot as yesterday and not as humid either. Highs near 90 with a cool breeze from the north and the northwest. Mostly clear Monday night, down to 64 late, and tomorrow's high just 87 with lots of sunshine.